I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin with COVID-19 news in the U.S., where new cases are reportedly falling in parts of the country hit hardest by the highly contagious Omicron variant. A Reuters analysis of public health data found that infections are down nationally by 12% in the last 7 days, compared with the prior week. Cases have dropped in states like New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Maryland, plus Washington, D.C. In spite of this positive development, this health expert says COVID-19 is here to stay.
The future, I think, is really all about how do we live with COVID, but also how do we minimize the risk, and particularly for the most vulnerable, how to protect them from COVID and its many complications.
The World Health Organization has also warned against the assumption that Omicron is the end game of the pandemic. Meanwhile, just days after Mark Magnifico Bagsayo realized his dream of becoming a WBC featherweight champion, he has become an inspiration to young people. While taking some time off after his big fight in Atlantic City, Magsayo took the time to visit this local boxing gym in North Bergen, New Jersey, where he met young boxers.
It's a blessing. Be right next to a champion and stuff. It inspires me. It makes me feel like maybe someday I'd be up there as well.
I'm gonna die at the hands of a hottie with a body.
And finally, in entertainment news, Jenna Morrison got the lead role of Astrid in the sci-fi horror comedy TV series Astrid and Lily Save the World. The character was written as Filipino as soon as Morrison was cast. The story revolves around two best friends who are outcasts dealing with monstrous bullies in their high school. But when literal monsters started popping up in their small town, they became the unlikely heroes tasked to save the world. Morrison says the show is groundbreaking in its casting choices.
This is true. I have not seen, unless it was on TFC, you know, on like a show my mom was watching with all the drama. But in American TV, I've not seen a Filipino daughter and mother relationship. And I think like a lot of people are going to relate.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.